Dear brother and sister, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I wish for all you Eid Mubarak, Eid Sa'id, for all of you and all your families, children, mothers, wife, grandchildren, grandparents. Allah bless him and give him paradise if they are not alive. At the same time, we like to make a prayer for all Muslim brothers here in the United States to be all of them on one heart, bring all of them one heart, and overseas at the same time to help them from suffering or any problem they have from overseas. And brother, this is the best time to reconcile your differences. If you have any differences between brother, Muslims and sister, this is the best time to get rid of these differences and bring all of you together on one heart and one love and one Islam. On the other hand, brother, I like to mention to you about this masjid. It's about almost more than 5 years now. We demand this masjid. We don't have any membership in this masjid. We don't collect any money because it's a membership, because against our Islamic law. And we demand, with the help of Allah and help from you, about donation. Operation of the masjid consists of paying utilities, water, salaries. At the same time, there are facilities for the masjid. One of the facilities is the youth center. We are planning to build it for the youth and young people to use it later for social activity. I ask Allah to help us to finish everything, and then at the same time, we depend on Allah, we depend on you for any donation you give it, even small or large. $1 is important, $10 is important. We have boxes outside, so please, brother, I ask your help about it. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.